How would I prepare and adjust myself about online learning during COVID-19 pandemic? Best thing to do is reading in advance the possible topics in every subject. And now approaching to the preparation for the online learning, such as setting schedule and routine. So, I stick to the same class schedule as before by logging into my course's website to watch and read every given lectures and do other activities and tasks before due dates. There is still a possibility that our internet connection is low and would be the reason that we can't be able to submit our tasks at least before our dues we already done and submitted our output. Then, take breaks is also a preparation for me to relax my mind. It can be easy to find myself working or studying for long periods of time and losing focus. So, with this moment, I spend my time with my family and loved ones. I remember the past year, in my previous subject, I haven't noticed that it seems that I don't understand the topics and I want to know more about it. And I don't even talk to my teacher, maybe because I was afraid to ask and approach her. So the things is, I passed my course, but there is no learning. And this time, I would include communication as my preparation for online learning during COVID-19 pandemic. Since I won't see my teacher in person, it is critical to make sure that I am communicating with them to reach out when something doesn't make sense. So communication isn't just about course content though. We are all encountering new and changing barriers that might affect our ability to succeed as students. But as long as we are finding and doing our best way to reach our goal in life, we will succeed. I think it is okay to integrate online modality in the future face-to-face learning as long as we, the students, are well guided to do our responsibility as e-learners.